Good morning, children. Today in craft, we are going to make a fish. Okay, children? In a art and craft book. Okay, children? It is on page number 4. So, let's start making it. See, children, here you can see that there's a fish. So, we'll just draw this fish. Okay. First, we'll make this. Children, then the tail part, join it from here. Okay, then we can make the fins. Okay, and then okay, children, then we'll make this. Eyes, yeah. Look like you make a smiley. Okay, children, see, the fish is ready. Now we'll start coloring it. Children, you can color it any color you want. You can color it the same color which it's given here, or you can color any color which you want to color. Okay, children, now we'll start coloring it. See, children, now what we'll do, first we'll make the outline. Okay, Now, children, see, I finished my outline. Now I'm coloring here. You can color skin also. I'm coloring orange color. Okay, children, now we'll do red color. You can do any color, children. Whichever color you like, you can do that color, okay? Here also. This also. Now, children, we'll do yellow color. Okay. Now children, next I'll do this, I'll color orange. Children. See children, I finished coloring this orange color. Now here I'm going to color it red. And last is black. See children, we have complete a fish. Now what we'll do? We'll just make some waves, okay? Water waves this way, okay? You don't have to color it. You just make this way, make some waves, okay children? Okay children, see. Now we have finished making a fish. You have to make it in the same way, color it neatly, and then submit it to me. Thank you.